Hi, I'm Dr. Kelvin Wong from Orchard Heart Specialist. I'm a cardiologist who specializes in heart rhythm issues. Most people understand heart failure as a weakening of the heart muscle, most likely secondary to a heart attack in the past. However, few people know that behind this pump function of the heart lies the electrics of the heart, which is like the brain of the heart. And abnormalities with these electrics will result in heart rhythm abnormality, and this may actually also cause a weakening of the heart and heart failure. Most of the time, abnormality with the heart rhythm results in palpitation, a sensation of abnormal beating of the heart, usually too fast. And sometimes people are unaware and just have chest discomfort, giddiness, or even blackouts, and heart failure symptoms like breathlessness and swelling.